tell you one's here.
Here? Jeff, here?
Yeah, you get a notification. Should.
Nope.
Well, I got mine either.
Somebody, we got somebody there.
Okay, did you get it?
Where's it supposed to be at? Where? Mm-mm. Oh, wait a minute. There's my thing. You know what? Nope.
Michelle's here. Susie's here. Judy Anderson's here. Mary Lou Moon. You can't do it.
No. That's weird.
Okay, we've got, we're up to 11 now.
Well, goodness sakes, alive, I can't get nothing working. Excuse me, folks, I got a problem with my phone. He doesn't want me to be live. Hi, Janet. Hi, Linda. From West Virginia. Did you get it? There it is. Maybe.
That's not so good, is it?
No, it's not.
I wonder why you didn't get a notice.
I don't know.
Well, oh, well. You'll figure it out.
Somewhere along the line, but the worst part is it's the wrong person.
Okay. Okay, I think we're ready to start. We've got 12 watchers.
Okay.
Okay, live from the hog capital of the world, it's Saturday night.
Okay, and there's Susie's there.
I'm Smiling Jeff. And she's Lucky Lips Anderson.
I think so.
And we're back tonight by Old Dan the Wonder Horse and, of course, Ducky. And now with the weather, here's Donna.
Well, it's been awfully hot and humid. Sure glad we have air conditioning. But it just they keep forecasting a little rain. Well, some places have gotten rain, but we haven't.
No, it's kind of dry.
And right now, I really don't know exactly what the temperature is.
It's probably pretty hot.
Yeah, the last I saw it was, I forget.
I think I saw 88 or 83 or something.
Hi, Mary Lou.
I got 88.
You know.
Okay, now with the sports, here's Donna.
What do I say? The Cubs are playing right now, so we'll have to watch it later because it's being taped. And Jeff's White Sox, we just got notified that they won, 13-2?
Or 15-2, maybe.
Or something like that.
So the Cubs were ahead 2-1.
Okay. And then sports this
Happ
week.
Hit a home run.
Then sports this week, we went and seen my great-grandson play baseball over in Cambridge.
We went to Tuesday's game.
Yeah, Tuesday's game.
Thursday's game we didn't go because
it was so hot, and they said it was awfully over there hot. And let's see, we went over and seen my great grandsons and my great grandkids over there in Cambridge and took him his birthday presents. His birthday isn't until Father's Day, but we bought him something related to his baseball, and he likes it. It was a net of some kind.
It's a pitch and hit net. Can pitch into it or hit into it. You don't have to chase the ball. I played catch for a long time, and it was very, very hot.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I guess we're about up. Let's see. We went to the 11 Amp concert in Wiley Park in Galva Sunday night, and this had two real good shows. And I guess that's about it, isn't
uh-huh,
it?
I think so.
Otherwise, it's just been mowing grass.
How come my name don't come up? Oh, well.
Are you getting it?
Nope.
Okay, Thursday we sang Cool Water by the Sons of the Pioneers. So tonight we're going to do Tumbling Tumbleweeds.
Did you get your program?
Yes.
I'm not going to like anything here because it's all different than karaoke.
See them tumbling down. Play. the ground. Lonely but free I'll be found, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds. Cares of the past are behind, nowhere to go but I'll find just where the trail will wind, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds. I know when night has gone that a new world's born at dawn. I'll keep rolling along. Deep in my heart is a song. Here on the range I belong, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds. I know when night is gone that a new world's born at dawn. I'll keep rolling along. Deep in my heart is a song. Here on the range I belong, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds.
Nothing.
Did you find it?
Nope. Nothing.
Did you say you were going?
Going where?
To our show?
Yeah, I was planning on going.
No.
It's not there now.
So they I guess should I'll have notified you.
I should have thrown the phone away.
Well, just do this.
Okay, everybody?
My mailman is there, David.
That's good.
Okay, now, let's, oh, I forgot one thing we left out.
What?
What day did we go to Bishop Hill for lunch?
Wednesday.
Wednesday?
Yeah, and I was going to ask one of our friends to meet us there, and she was already there.
Yeah. Apparently, our invitation got lost in the mail somewhere. You don't suppose they were trying to meet without us, do you?
I think they might have been, but we won't worry about that right now.
Okay, this next song was requested by Linda Ongaro from West Virginia, who happens to be watching tonight.
Get it? No.
Well, watch live video.
Oh, there you go. Hi, Michelle. Hi, Sue.
Since I met you, baby, my whole life has changed. Since I met you, baby, my whole life has changed. And everybody tells me I'm not the same. To tell my troubles to, I don't need nobody to tell my troubles to.
I keep.
So since I met you, baby, all I need is.
Watching.
No.
since I met you, baby. I'm a happy man,
I guess.
Since I met you, baby, I'm a happy man. I'm gonna try to please you in every way I can.
Yeah, Linda did.
Did you say that?
Yes, I did.
I didn't hear that.
Thanks for paying attention.
Okay.
I said she was from West Virginia, remember?
Oh, that's right.
Okay, this next song was requested by Mary Lou Moon.
One of my classmates.
She's our longest standing top fan.
A long, long time friend. Is she there tonight?
Yes.
Okay. Are you there, Mary Lou?
I found my thrill on Blueberry Hill. Stood still on Blueberry Hill and lingered until my dream came true.
What was that song?
The wind in the willow glade, some sweet melody. But all of those vows you made were never to be. Though we're apart, you're gotta be still. For you were my thrill on Blueberry Hill. The wind in the willow glade, love's sweet melody. But all of those vows you made were never to be. Though we're apart, you gotta be still. On Blueberry Hill.
That was a good one.
Yes.
My mom and dad were big Fats Domino fans. Okay.
You're welcome, Mary Lou.
Okay, she also requested this song.
Connie and Fran are watching.
Hi, Connie and Fran. We got a song coming up for you pretty soon. This
okay,
is for
here
all
we
the
go.
Polka fans out there.
Roll out the barrel, we'll have a barrel of fun. Roll out the barrel, we've got the blues on the run. Sing boom terellum, ring out a song of good cheer. Now's the time to roll the barrel, for the gang's all here. Roll out the barrel, we'll have a barrel of fun. Roll out the barrel, we've got the blues on the run. Sing boom terella, ring out a song of good cheer. Now's the time to roll the barrel, for the gang's all here. Roll out the barrel, we'll have a barrel of fun. Roll out the barrel, we've got the blues on the run. Sing boom terrera, ring out a song of good cheer. Now's the time to roll the barrel, for the gang's all here.
Uh-huh. Our gang's here. Hi, Jerry.
What did Michelle say?
She said, roll out the barrel. What a fun song.
Yeah. Yeah, we're going to add that to our courtyard list. Okay, I got to have a little drink.
Boy, it's warm yet, even in the house with the air conditioning, the fans are going.
I had to take 3 showers yesterday.
Oh, sorry, Becky. They can't get the sound. Keep trying.
Well.
Just read our lips.
I don't know what to say.
I don't know either.
Some people like it better that way, I've heard.
That's true. They don't have to listen to us.
Okay, this song is about a girl I once knew.
Well, really? Who is that?
I'll see if I can remember her name. Donna was her name. Since she left me, I've never been the same. 'Cause I love my girl, Donna. Oh, where can you be?
Right here.
Now that you're gone, I'm left all alone. All by myself to wander and roam. 'Cause I love my girl, Donna. Oh, where can you be? Where can you be? Well, darling, now that you're gone, I don't know what I'll do first. Oh, I'll try and hold my love for you. I had a girl, and Donna was her name. Since she left me, I've never been the same. 'Cause I love my girl, Donna. Oh, where can you be? Where can you be? Oh, Donna. Oh, Donna. Oh, Donna. Oh, Donna. Oh, Donna. Oh, Donna. That was my second Donna.
Okay, thank you. That was very nice.
You're my third Donna.
You know, we might be missing a few little fans. You know why? Because the Cub game's on.
Yeah, Cubs are running competition. I don't think Elmer's watching.
No, I don't think Elmer is, or Ann.
Yeah, there's 2 big Cub fans.
Yep.
Here's a song for Mary Lou Moon.
Hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you.
Uh-huh.
I knew Mary Lou, we'd never part. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart.
Hi, Patricia.
You passed me by one sunny day. Flashed those big brown eyes my way. And oh, I wanted you forevermore. Now I'm not the one that gets around. Swear my feet stuck to the ground. And though I never did meet you before, I said, hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we'd never part. So hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart.
Linda Charles. Kevin Collins is watching.
Hello,
I saw your lips, I heard your voice. Believe me, I just had no choice. Wild horses couldn't make me stay away. I thought about a moonlit night, arms around you good and tight. That's all I had to see for me to stay. Hey, hey, hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou. We'd never part. So hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. So hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Yes, hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart.
Did you see that? Andrew said, I was just going to say you to sing down, and now how about Hello, Mary Lou?
Oh.
Oh, Mom, did Dad request his song?
Okay, now we're going to feature our girl singer, Lucky Lips Anderson.
Oh, really? What am I going to do?
With a Patsy Cline song.
You think I can sing it with clear my throat?
You need a break?
Can I take one quick swallow?
Okay.
Okay, I'll do the best I can. What is it?
We'll find out in just a minute.
Well, my throat is dry tonight.
Yeah, mine
must
too.
Be the air conditioning stuff.
I've got just the stuff for that. Do you want some in yours?
No. People get the songs before something, because it seems like they always say, you know.
They get them before we sing them? I don't think
so. Yeah, well, I don't know.
Oh, this is my song, I guess.
Yes, it's your turn.
You can join in for the harmony.
Which one?
Deep within my heart lies a melody, a song of old San Antonio. Where in dreams I live with a memory beneath the stars all alone.
Yes, go on.
It was there I found beside the Alamo, enchantment strange as the blue up above. A moonlit path that only she would know, still hears my broken song of love. Moon in all your splendor knows only my heart. Call back my rose, rose of sand and tone. Her lips are sweet and tender, like petals fall apart. Speak once again of my love, my own. Broken song of empty words, I know, still live in my heart all alone.
Yes.
For that moonlit path by the Alamo, and rose, my rose of San Antonio. Song of empty words, I know, still live in my heart all alone. For that moonlit path by the Alamo, and rose, my rose of San Antonio.
As Josie said, hi.
Yeah.
Oh, Becky's on back on another computer.
Hi, Josie. We saw her the other day, didn't we?
Yeah.
In the booze aisle.
Yes.
Okay, now this is another song about Rose.
Yeah. How come we're singing songs about names?
Well, when I type in Rose, a whole bunch of songs type come up, and then I just picked out a couple. I was looking for San Antonio Rose. Or no, we had Secondhand Rose.
Yeah, Secondhand Rose. That's me. Father has a business strictly secondhand. Everything from toothpicks to a baby grand. Stuff in our apartment comes from Father's store. Even clothes I'm wearing, someone wore before. It's no wonder that I feel abused. I never get a thing that ain't been used. Okay. I'm wearing second-hand hats, second-hand clothes. That's why they call me Second-Hand Rose. Even our piano in the parlor, Daddy bought for 10 cents on the dollar. Second-hand pearls, I'm wearing second-hand curls. I never get a single thing that's new. Even Jake the plumber, he's the man I adore. He had the nerve to tell me he's been married before. Everyone knows that I'm just secondhand Rose from Second Avenue. From Second Avenue. That's new. Hey, did you see where Josie's seeing us from? El Paso.
In Texas?
Yeah.
Oh, I should have done that song.
Remember, she was going down there.
Yeah, I could have done it. And Keith Resch, he's back home in Indiana.
Yeah.
I should write a song, Back Home in Indiana. Well, I have time to do it tonight.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you, Mary Lou.
I put a post on today. We get questions once in a while what it takes to be a top fan, because some people watch our show every week, and they never become a top fan, and some people show up one night, and they become a top
fan. Right. And how does that work?
I don't know how it works. It's a big secret.
It's not Facebook, our doing.
Facebook controls it, and they go by the interaction between the page. But I noticed that my cousin Connie Chinlin, who watches our show every week,
yeah,
and makes comments and makes requests. She's never been a top fan.
No.
And she should be, but I've noticed she's never liked our page. And there's a whole bunch of people that I've invited to like our page that never have. So if you go to our page and hit the like button, maybe that'll help.
That'll become a top fan.
Okay, for all of you that are concerned about being a top fan. And okay. I see Susie Hill is a top fan again.
Yeah. That's good.
Okay, I think that just happened again tonight. She's been on different times. But okay, now this next song was requested by cousin Connie Chinlin.
Yes.
And,
We've never done it before.
There's a new mural painted on the side of a building in Galva where that other mural is about the Magnificent Harvest or whatever it was. And anyway, it's the Hayes planter and a Hayes pump. And it's pretty neat. And they say the guy that did it is from Lolito. I think his name was Lewis. I just wonder if that's anybody you know, Connie.
Okay. Susie says, yay, I made it to the top. Okay.
Yeah.
What is it? Will the circle be unbroken?
That's because she invited us to lunch this week.
Almost. She didn't invite us. She met us.
She almost.
Okay, you ready?
Okay. This was requested by Connie Chinlin from Mercer County.
Whew, sweating.
This is one we haven't done a whole lot. I think maybe tonight's the first time.
The first time.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. I was standing by my window on one cold and cloudy day when I saw a hearse come rolling for to carry my mother away. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Then we get a bar break. Oh, Sally Bass liked it.
Undertaker, 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 please drive slow. For the body you are carrying, Lord, I hate to see her go. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Michelle said that's a toe tapper.
Oh. I see Connie said yes somewhere.
Yeah.
Does that mean she
I don't know, but I've
knows
lost,
that guy?
I've lost things. Look at that, here.
You've lost everything?
Everything's gone.
Okay, perfect.
No,
okay.
It's not. Look at.
Well,
that's all.
Just concentrate on your show.
Yes, sir.
You know what people are saying about you.
I don't want to. Somebody lost a dear friend this morning, Linda.
This is your song.
Oh, but what is it?
The Day Before Today.
Hmm? Oh.
The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow till there's none.
When I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely, I just stick out my chin and grin and say,
watching us with one eye.
The sun'll come out tomorrow, so you're gonna hang on till tomorrow. Come what may, tomorrow, tomorrow, I love you tomorrow. The sun has been out practically every day.
Your former neighbor's watching.
Who?
Sue.
Oh, she is? Ooh, hi, yep. Sue. Oh, did you see what Ann said? Sorry, I'm watching the Cubs.
Yeah, she's just watching us with one eye and the Cubs with the other.
That's okay.
After she sings tomorrow, I always like to follow up with this song. Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away, ere I forget all the joy that is mine today. And I'll be a rover. You'll know who I am by the songs that I sing. I'll feast at your table, I'll sleep in your clover. Who cares what tomorrow shall bring? Today, while the blossoms still cling the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away, ere I forget all the joy that is mine today. I can't be contented with yesterday's glory. I can't live on promises, winter to spring. Today is my moment, and now is my story. I'll laugh, and I'll cry, and I'll sing. Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away, ere I forget all the joy that is mine. wrote that song?
No.
John Denver.
Oh, really?
I think it was the New Christy Minstrels, I think, recorded it.
Okay. Okay.
Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away, ere I forget all the joy that is mine. Thing you tapped me, I thought it was over. Okay, now I believe you're up with one of the songs that you sing quite frequently.
Yeah, I do. Maybe I sing it too much.
Oh, no.
Are you sure?
Oh, yes.
Okay. My darling, to the Tennessee waltz, when an old friend I happened to see, I introduced her to my loved one, and while they were dancing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. Much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee waltz. Can I tell my story? This song brings back many memories. When I was about 5 years old, my folks, they used to go to the Flemish American Club and have a meal, and then they'd play music, they would. And when this song came out, my dad would take me out on the floor, and I could stand on his toes, and he would waltz me around the floor. Such good memories.
Was there a lot of people there?
Yep. And they clapped after we got done. My darling, to the Tennessee waltz, when an old friend I happened to see. Gabby's here. I introduced her to my loved one, and while they were dancing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. Much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee waltz.
That was awful pretty good.
Thank you.
Now, I was trying to think of a song that would make us feel cooler.
It sure was, Janet. Very precious memories.
Precious memories?
That's what she said.
That sounds like a song.
Yeah.
Okay, like I was saying...
Kathy said her mom and dad that was her favorite song.
Oh. Try to make it a little cooler, so we picked out a cooler song.
Was this yours?
Yes.
Oh.
You can hum.
Again? Boy, I know it's your song.
I'm glad it's night. You're the Pips. Remember. You seem to forget that every week.
I might jump in every once in a while.
I don't care. You can do the Way Up North part.
Okay.
Way up north. Way up north.
North to Alaska. We're going north. The rush is on. North to Alaska. We're going north. The rush is on. Big Sam left Seattle in the year of 92. With George Brad, his partner, and brother Billy, too. They crossed the Yukon River and found the Bonanza Gold. Below that old white mountain, just a little southeast of Nome. Sam crossed the majestic mountains to the valleys far below. He talked to his team of Huskies as he mushed on through the snow. With the northern lights a-running wild in the land of the midnight sun. Yes, Sam McCorn was a mighty man in the year of 1901. The river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, I go north, the rush is on.
Way up north, way up north.
North to Alaska, we're going north, the rush is on. North to Alaska, we're going north, the rush is on. George turned to Sam with his gold in his hand. Said, Sam, you're looking at a lonely, lonely man. I trade all the gold that's buried in this land for one small band of gold to place on sweet little Jenny's hand. 'Cause a man needs a woman to love him all the time. Remember, Sam, a true love is so hard to find. I built for my Jenny a honeymoon home below that old white mountain, just a little southeast of Nome. Where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, we're going north, the rush is on. North to Alaska, we're going north, the rush is on.
Way up north,
way up north.
Way up north,
way up north. Hey, Mary, he's here.
Hi, Mary. Good to see you on here.
Yeah.
There's a movie called North to Alaska that's basically the script for it. That
oh,
song.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Tells you all about
Didn't
it.
Didn't you just do this song?
Yeah.
While you're doing it again?
Because John and Diana Howard requested it.
Oh, that's right. I forgot. That's Mary Lou's daughter.
And that automatically makes them a top fan in my book.
That's right, but they're not. I don't even think they're here tonight, though.
Maybe they're hiding in the weeds.
South through the land of the pines, foaming my way into North Carolina. Stare up the road and pray to God I see the headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for Raleigh to see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Hey,
guitar and I pick a banjo now. All the North Country winters keep a getting me now. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to up and leave. But I ain't turning back to living that old life no more. Truck me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. South out of Roanoke, I caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long toke, but he's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee, and I gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling my name and I know she's the only one, and if I die, Raleigh, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
Did you get rocked?
That's a good one.
Okay.
Uh-oh,
here we go.
Where's my pause button? Okay, this next song is requested by Gail Thomas Eastman.
A friend.
And it's a Dolly Parton song.
Mm-hmm.
And Donna hasn't done it very much. Matter of fact...
This is the first time I've ever done it.
Well, you rehearsed it a couple times.
Oh, I rehearsed it, but as far as live...
So we're not making any promises, but no. It was requested, so here goes.
You can jump in whenever you can help me.
No, I don't know it very good.
It's a Dolly Parton song. Here you come again. Just when I begin to get myself together, you waltz right in the door, just like you've done before, and wrap my heart around your little finger. Here you come again. Just when I'm about to make it work without you, you look into my eyes and lie those dreamy lies, and pretty soon I'm wondering how I came to doubt you. All you gotta do is smile that smile, and there senses. Here you come again, looking better than a body has a right to, and shaking me up so that all I really know is here you come again, and here I go. Shaking me up so that all I really know is here you come again, and there I go, oh, oh. Here that might be the last time I go.
You did pretty good. There's a few key changes there.
Yeah, I know. I had a hard time going up and down my
chart. But you got to do that.
Oh, it's a jump.
Okay. Here's an old Chuck Berry song. I believe
another
this is
one
the,
of yours?
I believe this is the Johnny Rivers version.
Boy. Do I pitch in anywhere? No.
So you can sing if you want to.
Long distance information, give me Memphis, Tennessee. Help me find a party, try to get in touch with me. Could not leave a number, but I know who placed the call. 'Cause my uncle took a message and he wrote it on the wall. Help me information, get in touch with my Marie. She's the only one who'd call me here from Memphis, Tennessee. Her home is on the south side, high up on a ridge, just a half a mile from the Mississippi Bridge. Last time I saw Marie, she was waving me goodbye. With her home drops on her cheeks that trickled from her eyes. We were pulled apart because her mom did not agree. And tore apart our happy home in Memphis, Tennessee. Help me information, more than that I cannot add. Only that I miss her and all the fun we had. Marie is only 6 years old. Information, please. Try to put me through to her in Memphis, Tennessee.
I can't like it. Very good.
Thank you. Okay, we've got two more left.
Yeah.
This next one is a Eddie Arnold song.
You don't know me?
Plus lots of others.
Yeah.
It's one of our favorites.
What's going on?
Well, I don't know.
Did you click the button? There it comes. It's coming. I got a frog in my throat right now. Ooh, Randy Robson sees her.
You give your hand to me, and then you say hello, and I can hardly speak. My heart is beating so, and anyone could tell. Know me well, but you don't know me. No, you don't know the one who dreams of you at night and longs to kiss your lips and longs to hold you tight. To you, I'm just a friend. That's all I've ever been, but you don't know me. For I never knew the art of making love, though my heart ached with love for you. Afraid I let my chance go by, the chance
you might have loved me too. You give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside the lucky guy to never, never know the one who loves you so. No, you don't know me. You give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside the lucky guy to never, never know the one who loves you so. Don't know me.
I can't say like nothing on this now. This stupid machine.
I'm awful sorry.
No, you're not. I like what they say.
Okay, another great version of that song is done by Ray Charles.
Okay.
It's worth looking it up.
Okay.
Okay, well, we're down to our last song, I guess.
Oh, I bet they're really clapping now.
Do you have any more messages or anything?
Nothing I can think of.
Okay, well.
Let's see, what's tomorrow? Oh, we're going to go to breakfast at the Galva Legion. They're having their breakfast. And then tomorrow night we go to Galva.
To the Wiley Park Love It Amp concerts. Boy, last week's was really good.
Oh, they were really good.
That second girl was really good.
Yes, so.
Okay, this last song is for Cousin Connie Chinlin over there in Aledo.
Her favorite person.
She's a big Roy Rogers fan.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and bring us sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again.
Soon.
Are they coming up?
I don't know. I can't ask nothing. Michelle said a good show.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again.
Go ahead and try hearing some comments. See, everybody says a great show already. See, they think we're done. I mean, it's just like they hear it recently.
Before we sing it?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again.
especially the car show. Well, we'll be back next week for sure, won't we?
Yeah, the Jeff and Donna Karaoke Show has three shows next week, Thursday, Friday, and our Saturday night
show. We're going to be the Courtyard.
Two of them are live, and one of them's live stream.
Yeah, at the Courtyard is having a car show. So we're going to be playing some music over there for it. And I guess, what else?
I don't know. Shall we wrap it up?
I think we'll wrap it up and hope to see you next week. And please take care and drink plenty of fluid, water that is. Well, whatever you want to drink, but so you don't get dehydrated. Is that the right word?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Have a good weekend.
For the Jeff and Donna Karaoke Show, this is Smiling Jeff, and she's my third Donna. And, of course, Ducky and old Dan the Wonder Horse. So we'll see you later.
All right. Have a good week.